is the pulp all made. This is Harakeke or New Zealand flax. Right, this is the fun bit. This is where you tip the pulp into the big pond. And what you have to do is you have to run, scream and throw. So have a look and see how much fun paper making really is. I think we've got one dry, so I'm going to take it off. Have a look at this. Ooh. Wow, papers are all made. I brought them inside to finish off drying because there's nothing worse than the wind blowing them away just right at the last minute. So while they're inside drying, we're going on a road trip and we're going off to collect clays to make into paint. And that's all paint is, insoluble pigment with some kind of glue to hold it together. So if we're going to make natural papers, we might as well have natural paints. So we'll see you then.
Right, we're going to make some paint. First thing to do is tip your clay into a bucket and add some water. The clay will begin to slake down into a liquid. So give it a good stir. Takes a while for that clay to slake down. And then you add a dollop of good old PVA wood glue. And this is excellent for big stage sets or large scale projects. You don't need a huge amount. So the more glue you put in, the stronger your paint will stick to anything. But for the purposes of sticking it to paper, you don't need a huge amount. So this is a lovely tempera paint, so as it dries it will go back to the colour of the clay. But you can use beeswax to make encaustic paint, you can make egg yolks to make egg tempera, gum arabic for watercolours, and linseed oil for oil paint. So that's all paint is some kind of powder with some kind of glue. So let's go and paint our papers.